Day 4. I'm leaving camping Trapecio, about 4,600 meters, the coldest night, and I'll try to reach Cutatambo today without passing at camping Elephant. We'll see. Today two calls, about 5,000 meters, wait for me. Once again, so, beautiful day. So, down there, It's Campamento Elefante. And the path that I'm doing skips another stage, and it's just awesome. Reaching camp.